What up? It's your boy X Alucard, the bald man. So this next video I have, I'm also gonna give you a double upload today before the stream. Today we're gonna be streaming at some Final Fantasy 14 later on. The link will be in the description of the previous video with the ESO Elder Scrolls Online footage. So on this video, it's just me hanging out, you know, daddy-daughter time in Minecraft, and my princess showing off her Minecraft house and things. So that's princess right there with her wild crazy hair.
Yeah, we're gonna get it done.
yeah Kay. Definitely gonna get it done. But so hope you enjoy the footage of the Minecraft. If this video gets about 500 likes, we'll definitely go ahead and do some more Minecraft videos for you guys. So until next time, I'm out. What up? X Alucard here, the bald man. Currently playing some Minecraft with Princess.
Hello.
She got her name as Steve. I don't know why. She hasn't changed the name yet, but
yeah, I don't know how to change my name.
There go Princess there. So currently right now we in creative and we're gonna go check out her house. So
don't let me hit you. Oh yeah.
Here we go. Meet. Alright. So alright, so we gotta come over here. We're gonna go check out her house.
Here I have my dog. This is our bed.
Alright, hold on guys. Alrighty. So So we got beds and then we got a drop down here, okay.
Right here is our chest. All right. Now, I kinda used
got diamonds
chest
and stuff in the chest, okay.
So whenever you need it, you could. Oh, Dad!
Yes?
I also need to show you something. So,
okay, well, you need to show me.
No, that's somebody you don't know.
Okay.
Alright, so if you come in here.
Mm hmm.
Here are my dogs and their babies.
Okay.
That were bored. Here is Grassy. Dad, don't break it!
Sorry, I put the light back.
that was supposed to be where our garden is. Right. Here is Grassy Grass.
Mm-hmm.
We got Rosie, is a girl.
Okay, Rosie.
We got Blueberry.
Blueberry.
That's Summer.
Summer.
Summer's mm-hmm. back.
Brownie cake, okay.
Yeah. And then her name, it's a boy, half girl, and I don't know, so.
Okay.
Alright. Dad, you need to help me. Get this thing out of here. Oh my god. So I've been keeping them in here. Dad, don't you dare go up there.
Mm-hmm.
Right there.
Okay.
I think that, alright. So go back down. I need to show you. This is our creative wall, okay?
Mm-hmm.
I still, what? No!
Okay.
Dad! No, get back here. And here I trapped the llama.
Okay.
A brown one. You can kind of see me go.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so here we have a beach.
Mm-hmm. No, what's her name?
Her name is Buttercake.
Buttercake. Right. Yeah, everyone, this is her creative, so her creative mode that she's in. Okay, what is this?
Our
Oh, okay.
But you're not dying.
No, because we're in creative mode.
Alright, get out of there. Because the puppies might go in there.
Oh. Right here.
Well, you still need to sit her down, Dad.
Oh.
She ran out. She ran out. Sit. Dad, we need to kill these things right now. That's why I keep on building. Dad! I keep on building a defense wall, but this thing is too strong. You try to kill all these zombies while I go build my defense wall. They're coming out of the ground!
Hmm?
Look! They're coming out of the ocean! Hey, Dad?
Yes?
What I'm about to do is flood this place! This is crazy! Alright, Dad. Let's go. Alright. Dad, I'm gonna share something, okay?
Okay.
Get those blocks.
I can make them.
Oh yeah, I forgot you can do that. Right. I need to get my two blocks back. Right. No, don't you dare hit them. Dad, that's not where you're supposed to build. Build over here. We need to build a wall that can hold all of the zombies away from our house, okay?
Okay.
If you make a mistake, break it, because that's how they jump and come easily. Dad, you need to help me down here. No, I made a mistake. Dad, you need to do the bottom, because it can't be floating.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let me see my phone real quick.
Alright. Dad, what did he do?
No, it's something I do now.
Wait, what?
Okay.
Alright. Dad, we need to get the puppies inside right now, okay?
Yeah, so we'll go ahead and get the puppies inside. Okay. So. There's still more zombies. Cause. Hold on, wait. Cause if you don't want them to spawn here, we have to put. Hold on. Need a torch.
You just gave me them. Alright, your phone just said something. Don't get a torch on my puppy. Okay. Dad, kill that thing! Kill it! They're coming down! Wait, what? They're afraid of light?
Yes. So if you put torches, then they won't. Okay, so we're foolproof in the house right now.
We're not foolproof out here.
So I already put 4 lights inside. And then we'll put some lights. Okay.
You're the witch! Dad, stop what you're doing. There's a witch. Be careful. She had a potion.
Mm-hmm. Oops.
Wait, Dad, where are you? Dad, that's where we keep all of our chest stuff. Dad, so here we have chesses, okay?
Chests. Not chesses.
We have so many. We have so many right now.
Mm-hmm. We do got so many.
Because I wanted to share some with you. Dad, you missed some places.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Dad, did you see we guarded a donkey?
Oops. Mm-hmm.
You need to sit. My dog, I'm gonna sit my dogs down so they don't move around too fast. Dad, whatever you do, if you spawn dogs, do not spawn them inside of our horses, because they will bite those things. Alright, Dad, how's the outside going? Dad!
Yes?
The creeper left.
This is her design. This is Princess's design, my daughter's design of
what
her house she wants to put.
I just saw an
enemy. So yeah, we do play in creative right now, because hardcore or the regular survival. Yes, Princess.
Follow me.
Would be too crazy.
Find my name tag. Alright. So, where are you? Dad? Dad, where are you? Dad, follow me. I need to show you where we were living before, okay? Alright. Dad, follow me. I'm up here. Dad.
You're up where?
I'm over here.
Okay.
All right. We
it out. Okay.
Come on, Dad. Dad. This was where our beds were.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Here was our kitchen.
Mm-hmm. So this was the old
was
kitchen.
Our kitchen. So we don't live in this place anymore. Because now we have a home.
Okay.
Let's go mine out because our dogs are big. Dad, how about we go to bed? We've been working all night. Should we go to bed? Come on, Dad! Hi,
I'm coming.
Enderman! Enderman just pulled a block out of the ground. Don't fight him! Come on, let's go home. Dad, did you even know this?
What?
Look! We live next to a village.
Oh.
Dad, we need to go. It's starting to get morning.
Okay.
Wait! Dad, can you stand on my dog real quick? Dad, that's not where we live no more. Come on, dog. Down here. Come on, Scout. Follow your dad. And your mom. Dad, where did he go?
Behind you.
Don't you dare try to hit your daughter. Oh no, it's too late. It's already morning. Hey, Dad.
Hmm?
Can you put a little bit more torches on the outside so they sink? Should we take our dogs to the mountains? Dad.
Hmm?
Should we take our dogs to the mountains today?
No, not today. We're about to end the video. Yep. Alright, guys. Alright, guys. So, that is Minecraft with Princess. This will be I think we might turn it into a series. If this video gets 500 likes, we'll continue the Princess Creative Mode series. And you probably will see us do some. Go take the puppies to the mountains and things. So go ahead, say goodbye, Princess. Until next time, guys, I'm out.
Bye.